is this toothpaste? I feel confident, and I do. I give it to my kids, you know, whereas, you know, we don't own the others, just personal. And that's okay if some of the viewers say.
Besides the fact, what you're going to do is you're going to go to the dentist and see how it matches up. You're going to see real life, you know, because you're going to get numbers. You go there, you measure perio pockets compared to where you were. Yeah. You go there, you measure other things, which we are not saying we cure or do things with. But what you're going to do is you're going to look at the general numbers. You're going to look at the health and welfare of your mouth before and after. And you're going to decide, hey, I like this product. I like using this product, or I, you know, may not.
Yeah.
But the answer is that, you know, it has been growing in double digit form. And so evidently people find it, you know, positive. Very appealing.
Yeah.
And I told you about the guy who was on Amazon, and I thought it was really funny because the guy got on there and he was talking about the tooth gel, and he said, I hate this product. He said, it's kind of smooth. It doesn't foam. He said, I'm giving it a one. I just hate this product. And I thought, well, that's fair. If it, you know, if it bothers him because it doesn't foam, that's fine. He doesn't need to like it. But then, like a month later, he comes back on. Instead of giving it a one, he gives it a four. And he says on his write-up, which is on there, you can read it for yourself. But he says, okay, I have to be honest. I'm now giving this product a four. He said, I still don't like the fact that it's smooth and it doesn't foam. But he said, my dentist looked at me and said, look, whatever you're doing, keep doing it, because your gums and teeth have never looked so good. And I mean, it's got 4.5 stars, and it might be, you know, you don't like the smoothness of the tooth gel. Now, the toothpaste, you're not going to have that question.
You're not going to have an issue.
Because it's like perfect. But, you know.
The gel is a little unique, and I, you know, I've been using it personally for a couple weeks now. And the gel does take a little getting used to, but it when you wake up.
Yeah, and it's clean.
And you don't have that funk on your teeth. Yeah. It makes you go,